And the next four, so bottom of the eight?
Yeah, this was a bit of a surprise. So like I said, we kind of just got the whole 1-18 at the end, and then we had Adelaide in fifth. So that's a really, really good mark for them, given where they were probably placed at the start of the year. I certainly didn't have them in the top eight. So if they do end up fifth, that's a massive tick for Matthew Nix's men, and whether they can go a step further and at least win a final. And obviously fifth spot will get you a home final. Next two, Geelong and Essendon. So those two would play off in that sixth versus seventh elimination final. So the Cats coming up. They've got obviously a suite of games at GMHBA, some against some big contenders, but if they're to knock off some of those clubs, that'll certainly have them in that top six bracket. Essendon just behind them, kind of staying in that bottom four of the top eight, and then the Western Bulldogs in eighth. So that overall will mean that one change to the top eight. So Geelong currently outside, the Saints are currently inside, and the Saints are one of our big sliders.